एक्सरसाइज
व्हाट वी
9.3।
डिस्कस इन चैप्टर नंबर 9, व्हिच टॉपिक वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन दिस चैप्टर
क्वेश्चन फोर,
ऑफ एक्सरसाइज?
क्वेश्चन फोर,
एक्सरसाइज
क्वेश्चन फोर
या
नाइन
आपका
पॉइंट
नाइन
थ्री
पॉइंट थ्री है क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर
नाइन पॉइंट थ्री
थ्री
ओके
थ्री
ओके यस मोहम्मद अब्बास,
यस सर।
हाउ वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई मोनोमियल इनटू बाइनोमियल?
सर इफ द फॉर एग्जांपल द मोनोमियल इज 5 एंड द बाइनोमियल इज 10 इनटू एक्स
ओके
10
टेन
प्लस
टेन
एक्स
प्लस एक्स या
10 प्लस एक्स सो वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई 5 इनटू 10 एंड 5 इनटू एक्स
ओके
सो इट विल बी 50 50 प्लस 5 एक्स विल बी द आंसर।
एग्जैक्टली एक्सेलेंट ओके इन मोनोमियल इनटू बाइनोमियल वी हैव टू यूज द डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी राइट?
यस सर।
ओके देन अली
यस सर
देन अली Zain Ali Rajani.
Yes, sir.
Okay, how we can multiply monomial into monomial? How we can multiply monomial into monomial?
सर कैन आई गिव आंसर?
नो बेटा जैनली जैनली
सर आई डोंट नो।
आई डोंट नो ओके देन वीरानी मुर्तुजा हुसैन
Yes, sir.
Okay, how we classify the polynomial as monomial, binomial, and trinomial?
Sir, I don't know.
No. Okay. Then, Shakib. नकवी शाकिब
व्हाट सर
बेटा हाउ वी क्लासिफाइड
यस सर
मोनोमियल बाइनोमियल एंड ट्राइनोमियल
मोनोमियल इज वन एक्सप्रेशन
नो वन टर्म एक्सप्रेशन
बाइनोमियल टू एक्सप्रेशन हाँ वन टर्म एंड टू टर्म
ओके एंड ट्राइनोमियल
बाइनोमियल एंड ट्राइनोमियल two or more.
Okay, exactly. Okay.
No, three.
Three, right. Monomial means one-term expression. Binomial means two-term expression. And trinomial means three-term expression. And what is polynomial? More than three terms if we have, we can say that this expression is known as polynomial, right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Now,
yes, sir.
We are discussing the topic monomial into binomial in exercise 9.3. And which question number we have to do?
Question number four.
Okay.
Question number four.
Yes. Okay. So let's start. Can you see my screen?
No, sir.
Yes? Yes or no?
Yes.
Can you see my screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. ओके ओके सो टॉपिक बी मल्टीप्लाइंग मोनोमियल बाय अ बायनोमियल वी हैव टू डिस्कस दिस टॉपिक एज मोहम्मद अब्बास गिव मी आंसर व्हेन वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई द मोनोमियल इनटू बायनोमियल फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी टेक वन एग्जांपल फॉर एग्जांपल 4 इनटू एक्स प्लस 3 इन विच 4 इज मोनोमियल एंड एक्स प्लस 3 इज बायनोमियल Okay, here we have to multiply them. So first of all, we have multiplied separately. So 4 into x plus 4 into 3. What is the 4 into x? 4x, right? And what is the 4 into 3? 4 threes are 12, right? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Sir, I not understood properly. Please, please retry.
Okay, first of all, we have to multiply monomial into binomial. So we have to divide binomial in two parts. For example, x plus 3 is given binomial. So we have to divide this polynomial in two parts, x and 3. And now we have to multiply it separately. 4 into x, what is the answer? 4x? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And 4 into 3, 12?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so final answer is 4x plus 12.
4x plus 12.
Okay, then you can see that the second example in your page. Minus 3 into 2x minus 5. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Minus 3 into 2x minus 5. So here binomial is 2x minus 5. So first of all, we have to divide this binomial in two parts. 2x and minus 5.
Minus 5.
Okay. Then we have to multiply it separately with monomial. So minus 3 into 2x. What is the answer? Minus 3 2 is 6x. And minus minus plus 3 5 is 15.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this is your final answer. Minus 6x plus 15. This topic we have studied in exercise 9.3 and we have to solve this question of 9.3 exercise on the basis of this topic. Okay?
Yes.
Now we are solving the question number 4.
Yes, sir.
Okay, question number 3 is completed. Sorry, 9.3 exercise.
Four.
Okay, now question number 4. Okay, can anyone read the question?
Sir, can I?
Yes.
Number A, simplify 3 into bracket 4x
yes.
minus 5.
3x.
Yes, so 3x bracket
Here,
4x minus 5.
The sign of multiplication, it is variable x. Yes.
4x minus 5
plus 3
and find its value for number 1 x minus 3 number 2 x is equal to 1 upon 2
x is equal to 3 and x is equal to 1 by 2 okay
yes sir
basically what to do first of all we have to simplify polynomial, sorry, my monomial to binomial. Yes, after that we have to find the value. What is the value? Value is nothing but we have to replace x by some value. For example, in first question we have to replace by 3, and after the second question, in second question we have to replace x by 1/2. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you can see that in answer 3x into 4x minus 5. So first of all we have to multiply this monomial into binomial. So what is the
yes,
answer?
Sir.
3x into 4x. 3 4 na 12x square. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then you can see that 3 5 na 16x. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and then after plus 3 is given, so we have to write plus 3 as it is.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what is your final answer? 12x square minus 15x plus 3. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now we have to replace x by 3 and 1/2. First of all, we have to replace x is equal to 3. So, whenever you see the x, we have to replace them by 3. Okay, so you can see that in one number question, for x is equal to 3, we have to replace 12 into x square instead of 3 square, right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then you can see that minus 15x, in 15x we have to replace x by again 3, so 15 into 3, okay, and after that plus 3 as it is, we have to write them, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now yes, you can see that 12 into 3 square, what is 3 square? What is 3 square? 9.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then 12 nines are?
108.
Okay, 108. You can see that. Minus 15 threes are?
Minus 45.
Exactly. And plus 3?
Minus 45.
Okay.
3.
Okay. Now you can solve it. 108. Minus 45 plus 3. What is the final answer? Final answer is
66.
66.
Are you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We have to replace x by 3. Whenever you see x, instead of x, we have to put 3. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. After that, we have to replace x by 1/2. You can see that. Okay, you can see that. For x is equal to 1/2, we have simplified that. 12x square minus 15x plus 3. As you know.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, then you can see that 12x square minus 15x plus 3, in which we have to replace x by 1/2. So you can see that where x square, we have to put the value of 1/2. So x square instead of 1/2 square. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, someone's mic is on, so the disturbance is coming so much.
Please mute your mic after giving the answer, please.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you can see that 12 into 1/2 whole square minus 15 into 1/2 plus 3. We have replaced x by 1/2, basically. Okay. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you can see it. What is the square of 1 by 2?
Yes, sir.
What is the square of 1 by 2? 1 by 4? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay, sir. 1 square is 1 divided by 2 square is 4. So, final answer is 1 by 4?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And minus 15 into 1 by 2. So, 15 ones are 15 by
yes,
2.
Sir.
Okay. And plus 3. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you can see that 12 into 1 by 4, where 4 yes, 3s sir. Are 12. We have to cut them.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, final answer is 3 minus 15 by 2 is not divided. So, we have to write down as it is plus 3. So, final answer is 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 minus 15 by 2. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And what is the final answer? So, we have to take an LCM. 6 2s are 12. Cross multiply. We have to do cross multiply. 6 2s are 12 minus 15. So, minus 3 by 2. Yes or no? Is your final answer?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, write down question number 1.
Sir, written.
Sir, written.
Write down all of you and please send me the PDF file of your homework.
Yes, sir.
No one?
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, some boys are chatting so much. 18 messages.
Yes, sir. I'm stop chatting is not stop chatting.
Why? Please,
sir, Muhammad Ali Ghazi. Sir, Muhammad Ali Ghazi and Mendy three are chatting.
Whenever you type the useless message. I told you to Charmi ma'am, she is host of our lecture, so she can remove you. Please, don't type any useless message. If you have any doubt, please unmute your mic and please ask me. And after giving me answer, please mute your mic.
Okay, sir.
Sir, done.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, 1 minute. Please.
No problem, sir.
In exercise 9.3, which question we are doing?
Sir, question number 4, number B. We have to continue.
Okay, question number 4, B.
B.
Okay.
Question 4.
Can you see my screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, now question number B. What is the question? Zainali?
Yes, sir.
What is the question?
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, lots of mic is on. Disturbance.
Please mute your mic. Please. If you have any doubt, please unmute your mic. Okay.
In sir, question number B.
In question number B, you can see that A into A square plus A plus 1, in which A is monomial and A square plus A plus 1 is trinomial. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we have to multiply monomial into trinomial basically.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then you can see that A into A square plus A plus 1. First of all, we have to divide trinomial in three parts. Okay, and after that, yes, we have to multiply this part separately with monomial A. So, A into A square, what is the answer? A cube. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then you can see that A into A, what is the answer? A square.
A square, yes, sir.
Okay, then A into 1, what is the answer? A.
A.
And plus 5 is given. So, we have to write down plus 5 as it is.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is the final simplifying this monomial into trinomial. This is basic our answer. But we have to find the values of this simplifying at A is equal to 0, A is equal to 1, and A is equal to minus 1. So we have to replace A by 0, 1, and minus 1 respectively. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, first of all, we have to replace A is equal to 0. So, you can see that 0 cube. What is the answer? You can see my cursor?
0.
You can see my cursor?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
you can
sir.
See that A cube. So, 0 cube is 0 plus 0 square. What is the answer? 0.
0.
And A also 0.
0.
And plus 5. So what is the final sir. Answer? 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0 plus 5. Zero, then final answer
equal
is
to 5.
5. Are you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then we have to replace A by 1. So A cube. What is the answer? 1 cube?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then A square. So we have to replace A by 1. So 1 square.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then we have replaced A by 1. So, 1 and plus 5 is given. So, we have to write down plus 5 as it is.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you can see that. What is the 1 cube? 1.
Yes, sir.
And 1 square? Again 1?
Yes, sir.
1 as it is and 5 as it is. What is the answer? 1 plus 1 plus 1. 3 plus 5, what is the final answer?
A.
Are you getting my point?
Yes,
now
sir.
We can find the values of this multiplying solutions?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then you can see that we have to replace A by minus 1. So
yes,
you can
sir.
See that in A cube, we have to replace minus 1. So, minus 1 cube?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then A square. So, minus 1 square?
Yes, sir.
Then A. So, minus 1?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then five. Okay, now.
Yes, sir.
Can anyone tell me what is the cube of minus one?
Minus one.
Minus one cube is minus one. And minus one square is?
One.
Exactly. If we have to do square, the negative value is convert in positive.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you can see that minus one cube is again minus one, but minus one square is plus one. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then minus one as it is and plus five again as it is. So what is the answer? Minus one and minus one. Minus two?
Yes, sir.
And plus one and plus five. Plus six?
Plus six. Yes, sir. Six minus okay, two, so four.
Minus, plus six. What is the answer? Plus four.
Four.
Are you all understood?
Yes, sir.
Write down the question number B.
Sir, return.
Okay.
Sir, return.
Okay. Sorry.
Sir, return.
Okay.
Sir, return.
Okay. Now, exercise 9.3 is over. And we have to start exercise 9.4. But today, we are not starting exercise 9.4. We will start this exercise tomorrow or in next lecture. Okay?
Yes, sir.
But today, in last 10 minutes, we have to understand the concept of binomial into binomial. Okay?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Okay. First of all, I am giving you an example of binomial.
Sir, sir, someone's mic is on, so disturbance is coming so much.
Please mute your mic.
Actually, mic was on.
Please mute your mic. Okay. Now I am giving you an example. For example, you have to multiply 102 into 103. We have to multiply 102 into 103. Okay. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. How we can multiply? So, first of all, we have to divide both the number 102 and 103 in two parts. You can see that I am divide 102 in two parts, 100 plus 2 and again 103 in two parts.
3.
Can you see this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you can see that how we can multiply. First of all, we have to break first bracket. we have to break first bracket. So 100 into, we have to write down second bracket as it is. 100 plus 3. And now the second part of first bracket. What is the? Plus 2. And second two. Bracket as it is. 100 plus 3. Can you see this?
Yes, sir.
What we do when we have to multiply two numbers and we have to divide these two numbers in two parts, 100 and 2, 100 and 3. First of all, we have to divide the first bracket, 100 plus 2, in two parts and write down the second bracket as it is. So 100 into 100 plus 3, okay, and plus 2 into 100 plus 3. Are you getting my point?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay.
Please give me answer. Muhammad Abbas is only one student.
Sir,
he
sir.
Must give me answer. Please give me answer.
Sir.
Yes.
100 plus 3, behavioral coming.
Okay, we have to divide. So we have to do multiply. So 100 into the second bracket and plus 2 into the second bracket. It is the part of distributive property, as you know in standard 7th you have studied, and also in monomial into binomial we have also studied about this topic. Okay.
Okay. Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay. Now we have to divide second bracket. So 100 into 100 plus 100
3
into 3 plus 2 into 100 plus 2 into 3. Are you getting my point?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
First of all, we have to divide the number into parts. After that, we have to break the first bracket into parts, 100 and 2. And write down the second bracket as it is. 100 plus 3, 100 plus 3. Now we have to divide second bracket into parts, 100 and 3. So you can see that here, 100 into 100 is the first part of second bracket. And after that, 100 into 3, the second part of second bracket. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Same as 2 into 100, this one. And 2 into 3, the second part of second bracket. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Now we have to do multiply.
Yes, sir.
So 100 into 100, what is the answer? 10,000. Yes or no? 100 into
yes,
100
sir.
Is 10,000. Yes, sir. Plus 100 into 3, 300. Plus 100 into 2, 200. And 2, 3 is 6. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So, what is the final answer? 10,000 plus
10,506.
And 6. So, answer is 10,506.
506.
Final answer. Can you understand this example?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes,
this
sir.
This example is known as binomial into binomial because of, you can see that here we have to divide 102 into parts, 100 plus 2, and also 103 is divided into two parts, 100 plus 3. Okay? So you can basically see that 100
yes,
plus 2 is 2 term and 100 plus 3 is 2 term. So we have to multiply 2 term into 2 term, basically. Are you all understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can I give one example more?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Again, I'm giving you one example. You can see that. For example, 105 into 110. What we have to do? Divide both the numbers into parts. So 100 plus 5 basically into 100 plus 10.
100 plus 10.
Okay. Now we have to break the first bracket into parts. 100 into
100 plus 10
5 into in bracket second bracket as it is 100 plus 10. Okay. 10.
Yes, sir.
Now
yes, sir.
We have to divide the second bracket yes, again. 100 into 100 plus 100 into 10 plus 5 into 100 plus 5 into 10.
Plus 5 yes into no? 10.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes, now 100 sir. Into 100, what is the answer? 10,000?
100
into 10, what is the answer?
1,000.
5 into 100, what
500.
Is 500. And 5 50. Into 10, what is the answer? 50. So final answer 50. Is 10,000 plus 1,000, 11,000. 11,550. Are you getting
yes,
my point?
Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, write down yes, the example. Write down both the example.
Okay, sir. Sir, done.
Okay.
Sir, done.
Okay.
Sir, done.
Okay.
Sir, done.
Done. Okay.
Okay, write down the second example again.
Sir, both are written.
Okay.
Sir, both are written.
Okay.
Sir, both are written.
Okay. Okay, now we have to use this concept in our binomial into binomial. How we can use this? You can see I'm giving you one example here again. For example, x plus 5 into x plus 3, for example. So here already two parts of the numbers is given, x plus 5 and x plus 3. In previous question, you have to given that 102 into 103. So you have to divide in two parts, 100 plus 2, because of the number is given in 102 and 103. Okay? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, x
yes, sir.
Plus 5 and x plus 3. Directly, we have to start with break the first bracket in two parts, x. Write down the second bracket as it is x plus 3 and plus 5. Write down the second bracket as it is x plus
3.
Okay,
3.
Now we have to divide second bracket in two parts. So x into x plus x into 3.
X into
plus
3
5
plus
into
5
x
into x
plus
5 into 3.
Z. Okay.
Yes,
now,
sir.
What is x into 6? X square.
X square plus
okay,
x3
3x
3x 5 plus 3x, 5x plus 15.
15. Now you can see here the 3x and 5x are the like terms. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So we have to compulsory add them. X square plus 3 and 5 8x plus 15 is your final answer.
Yes, sir.
Are you all understood?
Yes, sir.
Write down.
Yes, sir.
Write down. In next lecture, we will start exercise 9.4 related to this topic, binomial into binomial. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Are you all written this example?
Yes, yes sir.
Yes, sir.
Now any doubt?
Sir, done.
No, any sir. Doubt? Sir, done.
Okay.
Sir, done.
Okay.
Sir, done.